Morning, the Mecklenburg County Sheriff's Office says it's investigating an inmate death at the jail. Deputies say they found the woman unresponsive in her cell just after 6 last night. She was pronounced dead less than an hour later. The Sheriff's Office is not releasing her name at this time. The SBI also investigating.